Move there by Derek Bateman. Oh.
Derek, I'm sorry. Am I distracting you during your match? Derek, well, let me tell you something. In 2 weeks, me and Johnny decided to get married in Vegas. Isn't that right, baby?
We're in love.
Oh, does that distract you now, Derek?
And off of that distraction, Darren Young capitalizes.
1, 2, 3.
There is your winner, Darren Young.
I think I spoke too soon again. Why on earth did Derek Bateman allow that to bother him?
Well, because Derek Bateman is in love with Maxine. How about finding out from the woman that you love that she's gonna marry another man?
Wow.